I know how important speed is for your workflow, so in this video, I'll show you how to speed up your video creation process in After Effects with 5 simple steps. Watch until the end, because at any point in the video, I'll share a bonus tip that will completely change the way you work in After Effects. You can't even imagine how much you can speed up your work in After Effects just by spending a few hours learning hotkeys. If you don't know what Ctrl-D, Ctrl-Shift-D, Ctrl-X, Ctrl-Shift-X, Ctrl-Shift-C, Ctrl-Y, Ctrl-Alt-Y, and many other hotkeys are, then you need to learn them. This is the first step to saving hundreds of hours instead of searching for actions or pressing a million buttons to get things done. The same goes for tools. If you don't know that rotation is on W or the pen tool is on G, you should learn those keys to save a couple of seconds instead of aiming for the icon with your cursor. It might seem like choosing a tool doesn't take much time, but finding something in your project can take forever. Every file should be properly named so you can find it easily both in your project and in your file explorer. To edit video quickly, you need fast access to the files you need. If you name them in a way you don't remember, you'll waste time you could be saved. You also need to create folders to organize your files, not just in your project, but also on your computer. You can't even imagine how much time you'll save in the future just by naming files or creating folders for certain categories. I've been doing this for over a year, and I don't regret it at all. I do the same with my packs to easily find sounds or emojis for my videos. You can find my packs on my website and quickly search for what you need. I've talked about AE Juice on my channel before, but I have to mention it again in this video about time optimization. This plugin can do almost everything and helps you quickly find beautiful animations or popular effects for your videos. You can find explosions, lightning, and even human anatomy. If you are working more in Premiere Pro, you can still download AE Juice and use it, because it works with After Effects, DaVinci Resolve, Final Cut, Premiere Pro, and several other programs. You can use both free and paid versions of the plugin, but thanks to Black Friday, you can get all the packs worth over $16,000 for free for the first month using my link in the description. The first step might seem obvious, but listen me out. Creating presets is super important to speed up your workflow. If you need the same effect from project to project with the same settings, and you've noticed you have several of these, you definitely need to create presets for yourself. Usually, I don't recommend using them, because in unskilled hands, any preset can look bad and out of place. For example, color correction presets are often unnecessary because every video and client needs a different style and approach to color grading. If you often work with the client and he always has the same lighting and settings, you can create the color grading preset. I made a preset for Lumetri color because my video don't have anything that could mess up the preset. Before, I had noise in my color correction, which ruined the screen effect, so I just removed it from the preset. But that's not all. You may also need a project template. For example, if you create a great animation or just want to remember something you did in a previous project, you should create that project or save it for later. When you need it again, just add it to your new project and use it. But remember, you need to keep the source files in folders and not delete them. To learn something new, you can check out my projects from this channel, where you can discover new techniques. You can find them on my website. Expressions are the fifth step to speeding up your workflow. With them, you can create effects like number scaling, or instead of copying and pasting the same animation throughout your video, you can loop it with this expression, so it's repeats throughout the video. This will save you a lot of time and effort. There are many expressions like this, but I won't list them all. If I need to do something in the easiest way possible, I definitely use them. Don't be lazy to find a few that will speed up your work and save time on tasks that expressions can handle. As I mentioned earlier, here's the bonus tip that will definitely speed up your workflow and learning time in After Effects. Since I hate wasting hours on things I can explain in minutes, I'm ready to save your timing in learning After Effects. In just 20 minutes, I'll give you all the info you need to start practicing. Don't waste hours on unnecessary theory, act faster than ever. If you need helpful materials for your work, you can find some on my website. My packs will definitely save you a lot of time looking for the right materials. And if you need a community of video editors where you can get all my courses and materials, RenderZone is the place for you. There, you can book a call with me once a week and ask me anything about editing and After Effects anytime via DM. I hope you're using or will start using these steps to save time and get more done in less time. Hit like and subscribe to learn more about video editing and After Effects. Thanks for watching, and see you soon.